Hey, yeah.
Hey there. Come take a gander.
Come on.
Seems like each time. Snares strong. Earth trampled, blood, bits of flesh.
And I've always wondered,
what are you witches and demons there are no witches?
Run, Roach.
We saw her who was birthed on the mother of
Look familiar. Have I ever walloped yet?
Whoa!
I never doubted you would. Why did you? You might have just asked.
To hear you reveal all about your experiments with the Elder Blood Gene? Unlikely.
I've hidden nothing that could be useful in our struggle against Eredin. As regards the Elder Blight, you're all aware Ciri is exceptional. I am alone only in knowing to what extent.
Or maybe you're just obsessed.
I'm obsessed.
Yes, Geralt?
Went by your laboratory.
I trust you did not make a mess.
Didn't mention you were the NL Elves' chief source of knowledge about Ciri's abilities.
I didn't mention many things. Fortunately, they're no longer important.
Your experiments with the gene, Elder Blood, that's not important.
I pursued those studies to protect Ciri. To protect Lara Doran's blood, in whomever's veins it courses.
Ran into someone at your lab.
Did you know?
A she-elf. Claimed you hate Ciri. So how's that fit you trying to protect her, whatever the cost?
Not at all. You don't really expect me to confess my feelings to you, do you?
Once we use the Sunstone, what makes you think Eredin won't figure things out? I doubt he'll think the Elves of the White Fleet suddenly long to see him.
We can alter the signal emitted by the Sunstone. Unlikely Eredin will recognize its origin. It's not the only artifact to possess this power.
There are others? Great. Now mind telling me why I had to scour Skellige looking for this one?
The Sunstone was the easiest to find, believe me.
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Flea. As legend has it, she never used the stone and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go. You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
Really? Seems to me you'd started already.
We were discussing questions of a magic nature. Nothing of great interest to you.
Right. Because I'm just a simple witcher.
Simple, yet with so many complexes. Not now, Geralt.
You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir is being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyrel will wait, at a safe distance from the Naglfare.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Well, can't say you're wrong there.
I thought I could at least count on you to treat me seriously.
Never treat you any other way, you know that. You can't defeat Eridan. Don't stand a chance. Damn it, I don't know if I can. So stay away from him, far away.
Cyrel, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes, the Elder Blood can be fiery.
Gets that from her father.
I beg to differ. Emir is a pragmatist, Ciri an idealist.
An idealist? What are you talking about?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
No time to lose. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Follow me.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridan. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blain, I may.
And bauble worked.
They approach.
this time.
Note see there. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
So be it. Let us end this. violent.
Siri.
She was with your head! All up on her face! She's in the sea!
Shoot up!
Any last words?
Set your trap! And fight!
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Come closer.
something to tell me.
Alvalar has tricked us both. He set us against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Thank you.
Geralt. So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with. Think I'm willing to spare you?
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalarch speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Prophecy is drivel. Destruction is not our fate.
You have seen the future, don't you remember? Entropy cannot be stopped. The worlds will freeze one after the other, and all life will perish.
Avalarch is right. If I do nothing, humans, elves, all will face destruction.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Don't do this to me. Please, not now.
Geralt, believe me. Tavern, old wine, our boots drying by the fire. I'd like nothing better. I can't. I must try. For you, Yen, Triss, for everyone. Keep your fingers crossed.
illusion.
Who are you?
You know who I am, and why I'm here.
I do. You needn't. I'm no longer a threat. I starve, for the swamp is poisoned. I've no strength to hunt humans.
Crone summon you?
In my sleep. Once I had wolf dreams. Now I dream hunger, pain, and blood.
Where is she?
Out there, in the swamp. Is there no other way?
There's one. Find the crone. Guide me through the swamp to her.
And then?
Then we'll see.
Ah, the crone. What's she done to you?
Stole my daughter's medallion.
If I may, why risk it? The crone will fight. Like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She may cripple, even kill you. Find the girl a new pendant. Her sorrow will pass in time.
No, it won't. My daughter's dead. Go. What's your name, werewolf?
Barum.
Lead me to the crone, Barum.
There's a wolf den nearby. Wolf cubs inside. Carry them out of the swamp. They'll not survive here, or they'll change into something evil. I sense a wolf. And men.
How many?
10, no more.
Stay out of it. What are you doing here?
She-wolf's been on the hunt the last few days. Killed a cow, wounded a man, so we set some traps. Stupid beast walks straight into one. Once she tires, we'll set the hounds on her. Have us a wolf baiting.
What happened to your ear?
Why does it matter? None of your plowing concern.
The she-wolf.
She's not weakened yet. She's raging. No, she's good as dead, but is yet to accept it.
Get out of here.
What? You dim in the head. Beast killed our cattle, and she'll keep hunting. Damn animal. It's the plowing enemy. It's her or us.
My sentiments exactly.
Thank you. We'll flay you alive, you wretch!
No!
Gonna bounce a jig.
Survive on its own.
Lead me to the crone.
She's close. Somewhere here.
Go back to your wolf dreams, Barum. Save the cub. Go away, far away. Find yourself a comely wife, Wolf, and live.
Let me help you.
No.
Remember, like a hounded wolverine, she'll fight. She could kill you.
I know. Now go.
Patience, sisters. I sense him. He comes. You shall yet have his soul. His pain, his icy suffering will be yours, and you will feast on him. Soon, sisters. Very soon.
Come out.
I sense your pain. I see your fear. Look about you. Feel their hatred. You slaughtered their brethren for a fistful of coin. They would see you suffer while you've lost your claws, wolf. The prophecies do not lie. You cannot survive this struggle. Cyril is dead. Naught but a small frozen corpse in an icy wilderness. And you are afraid. You feel fear.
You lie. I don't feel a thing anymore.
Changed. You suffer. You seek death. I feel it. I know the smell of a Sorheim's breath. The omens in the blood. That cursed blood. She slew my sisters. I know. It's your doing. Like maggots devour a corpse.
You are flesh cured with toxins. Do not lie. That little whore, her cursed blood. She slew my sisters. I am alone. You wish to die, Witcher. You wish your suffering to end.
Show me what you got.
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian Eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad, beneath them. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his witch hunt. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edirne, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Var-Emry's fallible, the opposition, thus far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. As for Ciri, that's hard to say, since the events on Hunvik she has yet to be seen.